Are you drunk?
Need me.
Remember what?
Are you drunk?
No.
I remember the last time we did. Who else?
And it didn't even have alcohol. The pina colada last time didn't have alcohol. I didn't even drunk.
Tell me about your mother.
People think she's fat, but she's really not, just because she's puffy. And she has ugly feet. Sometimes she'll make me paint her feet, but I get it all over.
Tell me about the belly button.
Oh, her belly button's like 5 miles inside. And like every time you take out your finger, it stinks really bad. And I told my mom I could see through her belly button when I was in her stomach and I was a baby.
What did you say about Britney Spears getting out of the car?
It's actually a limo, and she was wearing a really, very short skirt that couldn't fit her because I think she was pregnant. She came out of the car and went, and her butt showed.
Zoe 101.
Zoe 101 got pregnant. The age of 10. Now she's really fat. She's regretting it. Now she has a baby that's 3 years old now. And it's crying right now, I bet. 2010 when he had that high volume on the TV. And now everybody said, Happy New Year! And the baby went, ah! Ask another question.
I got a question for the young man named Baldo. How old are you?
9 years old, almost a decade. Get your ass out of here,
last question. What do you know about the reproductive system?
What the hell is that?
Never mind.
Where do babies come from?
I know where it's from, but I can't tell you.
If you don't say, you don't know.
They come from their butt. But it's babies.
Oh my god!
But if the babies are too fat, they gotta get cut their stomach and go, ah!
Babies do not come from the butt.
No!
There's no possibility they could come from the butt. Fact! My head was too big. I weighed 10 pounds.
I weighed 20 pounds.
Oh my god, this is getting hilarious. This is no possibility.
I'm drunk right now, so I don't know what I'm saying. Because my mom gave me a shot of beer with jello shots in it.
She did.
Beautifully.
Hey guys, I have a question for the girl in the beanie. My question is, how long did it take you to grow out your hair?
I don't know, like 2 months, three.
Look at that little bird over there. It looks like a bird. Pajarito.
That wasn't all the way close up.
Why you decide?
Because you're ugly. Not your body. We gotta fight like another chip. Say it. I kick you out, and I'm not gonna give you any more chips. I'll give you. Hey, why are you saying my name?
Jerry. Take it off. Security!
Why'd you steal my bag? Let me have her!
There you go, okay.
Leave the woman alone. Question from the boy over there.
Yeah, I got a question for the dude. Why are you fighting with the lady?
She's not a lady. She's my ugly sister.
So, what happened is we had an affair. Is this true or what?
No.
You liar. The lie detector says that you are not telling the truth. You are a liar.
Oh, security.
Milk over. I get milky and get in the show.
She go backstage, that's pussy.
She's on the way backstage, oh. Alright. Question from the lady over there.
Why don't you share the chips? She needs to lose some weight. That's why her boyfriend broke up with her. I kicked him off.
I thought you were the boyfriend.
I barely even punched you.
Hey, she took the chip.
How'd she get it?
She took the chip! Backstage!
Get my chip.
Come on! This is happening live backstage!
My god. You are such a Now come here and f*** me like a real man should.
Question from the bald lady with the blue. I was wondering, Mary, this question is for you, young lady. Why do you have a hole in your pants?
Okay, break it up. See you next time on Jerry Springer.
He ain't gonna take my man.
Catch us next time at 6 a.m. p.m. whatever.
I got a question for you. Do you love to be an alcoholic?
Yeah, I've had this.